This is gonna
be- No! Oh, oh no! Ah!
Welcome everyone to Shovelware Theater. Tonight, or today, or this morning, whenever you're seeing this video, we are playing I Am Bread. Now, this game has some mixed reviews. Oh gosh, I'm pressing buttons! Has mixed reviews in Steam, currently. Although it has some overwhelmingly good, positive reviews overall. So, plus, there are a lot of people that hate this game for some reason.
I don't know why. I've seen a lot of gameplay of this. Oh, hello!
Oh yeah, Kurt Leaf's here. By the way, Kurt Leaf's here, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's whatever.
I mean, he's always here anyway, so I mean, might as well.
But yeah, I've seen a lot of gameplay of this, and I'm super excited to play it. And the fact that it's in Shovelware Theater is kind of a surprise for me whenever he brought it up today. Because, like, it's a lot of really good gameplay. It's fucking hard is what I've heard, but like a lot of people really like the game.
Well, here's the thing, because I think Shovelware Theater is kind of a broad term, because you can be kind of a questionable game but still be good, and I really want to include a lot more like good games that maybe some people don't like but are still good games within themselves.
I think originally this might have been one of those shovelware games, but like just like something like Minecraft or something that was easy to make, kind of small, turned into something gigantic because so many people liked it.
But you know what? Who knows? I haven't played it yet, so let's play it. And we're gonna do.
I'd try story mode first.
Yeah, let's do story mode.
Just so you know how to play.
Yeah, let's do it.
We're going to switch off, by the way, on levels.
Yeah, we might switch off, and we'll let you guys know when that happens. All right.
Mr. Norrington. This isn't very informational.
Mr. Norrington. Every single time I start to read, you're like, what are you doing there, buddy? Is that commentary you're trying to do? Mr. Norrington spent most of the session talking about his past, mainly focusing on his failed business, Morton's Merchants, and the subsequent divorce from his wife, Barbara. He moved on to threatening the council again, as well as the local carpet world. The session ended with him angrily stating he was going shopping with the intention to eat himself to death. He appears to be dealing with multiple stress points and focusing all his anger towards the council, to which he still claims they are responsible for the downfall of his business. I believe him now being employed by the council as a street cleaner and exacerbating the issue. I've suggested he accepts that at this time things are not going his way, but a positive outlook is imperative. We have another session booked for tomorrow. The shopping trip should take his mind off events while I review some potential solutions.
I don't know what that had to do with any of this.
Yeah, what does that have to do with bread? Oh, here we go.
Do you know the controls of an Xbox, by the way?
I play with an Xbox.
Alright, so this shouldn't be too hard.
So,
because they say controller is like really easy way to do it.
How do I...
Alright, I believe all of these are like grip points. Like you can use those to grip.
Oh, so it's different. Why was it A and stuff? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah. There is definitely some finagling going on. Okay. Okay. I think. Oh, gosh. Yeah. The controls are like really. Like, ooh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. All right. Okay. Okay.
Made it onto the chair. I think you could scoot the chair. Try to. Ah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Awesome. Now just don't slide onto the floor. You have a grip here too.
Oh gosh! Oh no! Get the wall, get up!
Alright, you still 94%
out. How do I move? Okay, there we go.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no! I can move! Go! Go! Do a thing! Okay.
Right, the floor isn't too, like, it doesn't degrade your edibility too bad unless you step on one of the bad spots. Uh-oh, you're losing grip.
I'm gonna have grip! Grip!
Like that.
Oh gosh, I can't move! Ew, gross. I think I'm dead.
No, you're fine. 27% edibility. You're perfectly fine. Man. That's
27%. Yeah, that's something I would eat. Okay. 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 Oh no! No! No!
I think I'm good.
I think I'm okay. Here we go. Okay. The grip does not. Okay. Why can't I flip? I was flipping before.
Oh god.
Hey, can I just restart?
All right. I think you can just restart.
I am not toast. Can I put jam on me?
Yeah.
Let's jam it up. Let's do jam. If I can get to the jam. Yeah! I've got a little... Okay, that's enough. That's enough jam. I'm good with jam.
It'll make you slightly sticky too, by the way.
Oh, will it?
I think so,
oh,
yeah.
That's kind of cool. Alright. Alright. Let's...
Ooh, don't get that dirty... flailing fish.
Who was eating them? Like the skeleton of a fish?
They weren't. They finished the whole fish, I assume. Maybe they were eating, but yeah, don't let me judge you. Yeah, probably.
Ah! I was pushing the fuck you, chair! Fuck you! Okay. Okay. Flip up. Do the thing.
Oh no! Ah!
Oh! It's like this entire game is like just ah!
Fuck.
Well, I found myself in quite the predicament. You know what it is? Why this game's so hard is because I don't have the actual like letters memorized. It's more of like where they are positioned on the controller. Yeah. So me flipping around. Oh gosh, look at that bread. It looks like really disgusting.
No, it's fine.
Why can't I? I'm doing LB right now. Why can't I? Ew, gross. It's a close up on bread. Whoa, what the fuck? What's going on? Why is it like? All right. Okay. Flip.
I think this game takes a lot of getting used to.
Finagling.
Yeah, like you have to actually get used to it and know all of the different things. But even if you do, I've heard that even knowing all that shit. LB.
Ah.
Oh, wait, never mind.
Oh, no!
Oh, no, there goes your grip. Oh, you got it back. Oh, no, you're...
Oh, gosh.
Some hard shit, man. This looks fucking insane.
I feel like this game shouldn't be as hard as it is. Like, seriously.
It's, every time I've seen it played, it's literally this hard.
Well, no, I mean, like, no. Like, they purposely made it.
Oh, yeah, probably.
That is disgusting. Look at that shit.
That's 1%. I'd still eat 1%. That's fine.
It's, like, moldy. It's, like... There's like maggots on it and shit.
No, don't worry.
Can I clean up?
Yeah, just start the washer.
Yeah, just wash it. Don't worry, I'll move it. Like a Flintstones.
Yeah, like, just like roll on it.
Like, you know, it's a living sort of thing. Like, you know, like the bird that walks.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Yeah, like medieval powering and shit like that. Alright, well, I think this. Yeah. I am not toast. Alright, yeah. Kurt Leeds playing now. We got a glowy. What's that?
I don't know what that is.
Don't look like it's anything.
There we go.
Oh, it's invincibility. Oh, so now you're just gonna win.
I don't think it's invincibility for the whole time. Butter!
Butter toast!
Ed and Eddie.
It's not invincibility. What it is
unlimited grip.
Yeah.
It's also edibility too, because look at your edibility meter. It's like infinite. Can you do it? See, it doesn't sometimes flip. Yeah, just like moving in this is just like, ugh. This is the opposite of the valley. This is seriously the opposite of the valley. Wow, you get up there. Good. Look at those ants. It's like just glitching. It's fine. Whatever.
I want to see what's that!
Yumma yumma?
Yeah, yummy yumma?
Oh, it's cheese!
Is it cheese?
There's cheese in there! I'm like, face pressed up against the screen.
Like a fat guy. He's like, oh, there's cheese in there! I want it! Oh, there's the cheese! Oh! Yeah, the top of those blocks. If you can. There's got to be something we're doing wrong here. It can't be that difficult to topple blocks, seriously. Like, look at that. Like, they're not moving at all. You're just flailing about on those blocks. You broke that plate. Is that how you get to the get past the ants? I'm assuming. Then you can.
Oh, I'm just gonna like do it this way.
Dude, if you got the controls down, you should be able to go over the ledge. Oh, jeez.
Oh, I don't like this.
You got a conundrum there. Ah! Whoa! You got somewhere else. You're just like, oh, what now, box? What now? You're not... Oh, wait, what's that over there? Is that a rocket ship?
Yes! Rocket ship!
Yeah, get that rocket ship.
Fuck off. There we go.
Yeah, fuck off, box. Ah! What does that rocket ship do? The anticipation is killing me. Oh, it doesn't do anything? Fuck off. Oh, we got Bagel's space program.
Oh, it is going off. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, get in the fire. I bet that's how you get toasted. Quickly, before it runs out.
Fuck.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. Toast, press LR.
I got an E for the... Needs improvement. Oh, never mind. Alright, well, we got past that day. That's all that matters. You can get on there and you can...
You have the simple... You have the simple and... And I get all the hard ones. I see how it is.
Well, I also got that fucking special ability thing.
Yeah. Alright.
There's different... Butter makes you slide around. What I've seen is butter makes you slide around. Jelly makes you stick to stuff. Butter, you don't get as much shit on you, I think. But jelly, you get more shit on you.
Well, if I can get to one of these, I don't really care. Yeah. Crazy toast.
I'm crazy.
Doing fucking cartwheels and shit. It's just. Alright, so.
You're molesting that beer bottle.
Yeah.
Alright, how do you even get toasted in this level?
You'd have to
look around. You could turn that on and get toasted, probably. That little heater unit.
Is it off?
Yeah, it's off.
So how do I,
It'd have to be red in order for it to be on, I think.
How would I even get up there, get over there?
No fucking telling.
No! No! Ah!
Well, dang, you got the hang of it now.
Yeah, because it's
like... Once you're in danger.
Yeah. Ah! Here, let's recharge. Because what you can do,
fuck,
no wrong one. Okay. So you, what you can do is it's just opposites then, if you do it like that. Look at these strats.
Swing the other way.
I can't! Alright, let's...
Yes, I was about to say, see if you can just sit there. Alright, get your grip back.
The grip restores back pretty fast.
Yeah. Fucking yeah. Bull.
Yeah. Fuck you, Bull. Killed my father. Ugh, gosh.
Maybe they'll just give you the invincibility after fucking...
Yeah, I think that's what it is. It's like a Mario thing, like... Here's easy mode. Can I please grab? Like, it's like super hyper. Oh, there we go.
There you go.
Alright, where am I going now that I'm on these boxes?
I'd say getting over there is going to be fucking impossible, so try going the opposite way around. Maybe try to get to the TV, maybe?
Yeah, maybe over here. Alright.
So once you get a pattern going, it's fucking easy as balls. Because
it's just two buttons. Oh no, I'm stuck under the picture frame.
Uh-oh. Grab the picture frame. See if you can, like, grab the picture frame at the bottom and just, like, throw it off.
You throw it.
Almost spit up the water.
Oh, this is not good. This is... Okay.
Oh, no, you're
you know.
More of a surface.
Yeah. It's just, like, passive-aggressive bread. Just, like, destroying everything. It's like fuck your record.
You didn't toast me, now I have to toast myself, and everything pays!
Yeah, there we go. Let's see if I can get behind it. No! No! No, not that way. Yeah!
Oh, watch out, it might take you with it. Nice! Now there's a small spot on the floor that you don't have to worry about.
Really?
Oh.
No, it's...
Never mind, I didn't make it all the way down there. For being 60...
Fuck! I don't know if I want to do this.
Grab onto the corner.
Yeah.
LB.
I'm trying to find the controls. There we go. Alright, let me get my grip. What the fuck? Okay. I can't...
Red trigger. Oh.
There.
Try to scoot all the way to the end, grab with LB, and just swing around. Alright, now grab with LB. Oop, wrong one. Scoot back a little bit. Sketchy!
Did you see that?
Hell yeah, dude.
Dude, I'm getting good.
There's a cracker version too, but instead of edibility, it's durability.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
oh,
so if you like fall. you can't fling yourself around like that, because every time you do it cracks you. This is gonna be.
No! Oh no! You can also see through the that wall.
What wall?
If you see.
Oh, you can see the outside. Breadnator.
No! No! No!
Alright, you're good. You've only got 7%, that's fine. You don't need 100%.
Oh gosh.
Oh, this is gonna be fucking hard.
Ah! No! You fucked me, Brad! You fucked me! You fucked me, Brad!
That's naughty.
Oh. No! 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 No!
Death by trap.
No! Alright, you said there was a cracker mode?
Yeah, let's go back to menu.
Let's try that.
Can you see the full screen?
Yeah.
Alright, go back.
Oh no, it's right here.
Oh.
Bagel Race. Oh, there's the same levels. What's Cheese Hunt?
You have to find the cheese. What is that?
I don't know.
Goat Rampage. Somewhere?
That's right. See what it is.
Yeah. Give it a shoot shot.
You know, my voice is now very...
Take a drink.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, you have to destroy as much as possible. But you have these, like, terrible physics, too. I need to play Goat Simulator. I think I have Goat Simulator on fucking, on the computer.
These must be the same guys that made Goat Simulator, then.
Yeah, I need to play that. I bet people would love that. Play that.
Oh, gosh, look at my tongue.
It's like a whip.
Yeah, a flail.
Oh, your grade's up here. You have a certain number of a certain amount of time, and you have to get your grade up. Try going over here. I stole some plates. Oh, there you go. Get some plates.
Oh my gosh, there must have been a party. Oh gosh,
what you the? You can fly. Nice. That fucking tongue, though. That tongue is how you get those fucking points.
Yeah.
I wish there was a grip for the tongue. You could like use your tongue to grip.
Just like Baz every once in a while.
There was a button on it for Goat Simulator.
Oh, there was?
Yeah.
They must make the same game.
It is janky like this. This isn't how you control it, by the way, though.
Yeah.
But it's kind of one of those janky physics games that people love. That's why I am Bread was fucking made, because it's janky physics that people love.
Yeah. It's like it's Ragdoll.
Ragdoll, yeah.
Pretty much. If I was Bread, I'd be able to go up there.
Yeah. You are a goat, though.
Yeah, but I'm a goat.
Your tongue, though. Your tongue's where the points are.
Smashing!
Rampage is it's the same thing, but you're a baguette. I believe.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Let's try that.
Yeah.
Let's be.
You've only got like two things though. You've got each end you can grab with. That's it.
Oh. Oh, that actually makes it easier, I think.
You literally just got points for starting up the game because that shit fell over.
Oh, am I supposed to make? I'm supposed to do. It's like a score attack.
Huh?
It's a score attack. It's the same as a. It's the same as the goat one.
Yeah, except this one's easier because you can just spin it in a circle like that. Try to get on the floor and get those fucking little bastards on the floor.
Are there ones on the floor?
Yeah, turn to your... Yeah. Yeah, get those plates. That'll get you a lot of points. You're already gonna do really good on this.
Well, because there's only... Yeah! I'm Bread, baby!
You're a baguette.
I'm baguette, baby!
I love baguette.
I love baguettes. Baguettes are delicious.
I like baguettes too.
I really like soft on the inside, hard bread on the outside.
I like all kinds of breads. Like if it's bread, I fucking love it. Like sourdough and stuff that people usually don't like.
So good.
Oh, I love it.
Like I'll literally just eat that. Just like straight up.
Yeah.
If it wasn't so bad for you, I'd do it all the time. You just like launch yourself, just like.
You're like a little baseball bat.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's awesome. You're using your own momentum to fly around. Yeah. That's awesome. You're creating momentum.
Yeah. I am momentum.
Oh. Excusez-moi.
Come on, baguette. Work with me.
This is way better than making bread. This is the reason there are other modes, because you get so pissed off, you're like, die, everything, die!
Yeah, because these are just like, yeah.
You got a C.
I got C.
Woo. All right. Let's see what else they got. There's a cheese hunt. It's pretty hard, I believe.
Let's do that.
The cheese hunt, I believe. Like that little container that had cheese in it. I think you just have to find cheese. Oh, this is where you're a cracker. Oh. Integrity is what it's called. You have to not crack yourself. But see, you don't, nothing gets stuck to you.
Where's some cheese at? Oh, there's some cheese. What? Oh, is that, it's stinky cheese. Stinky cheese. No. Okay. Working with a baguette is so much easier than cracker.
scoot.
That was the wrong one. I did not want that. And I did not want that one either. This is just easier. That's not the one I wanted. Okay.
I think it's just not being used to the controller is one of the things.
Yeah. Oh, there's the cheese. Ew, it's gross cheese.
Oh, that's... same with bread. I love cheese. Oh, you hurt yourself.
Did I?
Oh, no, not really. It gave you, like, the dust kind of... I'm kind of breaking look, but maybe you didn't.
Ooh, there you go. Wow, it takes a lot.
Yeah, your integrity really went down. Jesus Christ.
Get it. Take it. Take it!
At least it's on the ground now.
Yeah, and at least it's on the ground now. What the fuck? What is this? I'm touching it.
I think you have to get it stuck to you.
Oh, I have to... these fucking blocks out of the way.
God damn it. Try grabbing the block.
It doesn't allow me to.
Wait, there you go. Now grab the table. Grab the table. And then fling it. There you go.
Eh.
Is B just... If you press like those buttons, does it like automatically
it grabs,
hold?
It automatically holds it.
Oh, so you don't have to just keep holding it? Boom.
There. Oh my gosh, it's so specific. I should have had that. Jeez. Alright, where's more? It's over there.
You can travel around on the floor, though.
Yeah, I can. But falling seems to be a detriment.
Oh god, yeah. You took fucking... This tiny fall, you took fucking 87. Fucking... all the way down to 87.
Yeah. Oh! What's in there? Oh, there's nothing in there.
Man, I saw something in there, but yeah, I wanted to open it.
Whenever I wanted to open it, everybody's gotta let me down. Alright, how do I get over there? Alright.
Watch out about edges. I believe edges will like fucking snap you. I just believe like fall slowly. Just let it fall down. And then grab with L. There you go. And then let it fall down.
No!
Oh, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad.
It wasn't that bad.
It was only 10%. It wasn't like fucking 20%.
Yeah. Ah. Alright, so... how do I get up there?
It's fucking hard. Looks like it. You have to go underneath. Oh god.
I don't. That. That's how I get up there.
What?
That ironing board.
How?
Because you can fling it to make a stairway. Oh. I bet that's how you do it.
Really? I don't think it's long enough. It doesn't look long enough.
I think it does.
Try it.
Oh yeah, we can try it. Okay, so. So here's my ingenious plan.
You gotta slowly creep away from it.
Yeah.
You gotta creep towards it, then step back.
Ooh. Oh wait, what the fuck? Really?
I think you hit it really hard. Ooh, like that. Oh, stop it! Ah, stop it!
Alright. No! Ah! come on! Fucking, I am bread. More like I am dead. Why am I stuck? Okay, there we go.
This really seems a lot bigger up close. I think you might be onto something.
Yeah, I think this is what it's explicitly for. Ah!
What happened?
You're on the wrong side now. Try using the double method. Well, if you can line, yeah, like that.
Oh, fuck. I don't think it's possible to do that.
There's no way. Like, it won't even move. Can I grab both of them? Those two?
And oh!
Can I?
Oh!
I don't.
You're stuck. Wait! You're getting unstuck. Ah, you might have to let go and try. If you weren't stuck, you could swing, and the whole thing would come up.
Maybe just one. It's too heavy.
Let me see it. Let me try.
I'm somehow still on here. Alright, here you go.
Let's see.
Kurt Leaf's playing now.
Just. It's moving, just.
Yeah, just a little bit. It's like just enough to give you enough hope. But I don't think it can move. Either that or you have to be behind it, maybe. And you have to climb up behind it, maybe.
Alright, I'm getting into position. Let's see what we can do.
Yeah! Yeah!
Fuck!
Can you grab it? Maybe, like, yeah, there you go. Oh!
Oh, I almost had it. Oh, I had it before.
Here, recharge. No, you didn't fully recharge.
Oh.
All right, there we go.
Alright.
Whew!
Let's see if I can grab it up here. Nope.
You almost have to do kind of like a leg press sort of thing.
Alright, let's see if we can swing it out.
You have to do it with your cracker glutes.
Ah! Alright. Regain grip. The cracker glutes.
Yeah, cracker glutes.
Ooh, I'm stuck. Alright.
Do you even lift, bro? Do you even lift cracker?
Alright, let's try not to fall down. Oop. Oh, wrong one.
Yo, you're glitching out.
All right, I need to see. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, all right. Oh, I almost fucked that up. Ah! Alright.
Kurt Leaf.
What the fuck am I doing? What have I done with my life?
What have you done? You know how this must end.
Over my dead body.
You know what you must
do. Oh, I fucking moved it like hardcore.
Maybe it can only move left to right.
I need to get under it and like push it. Fuck.
You are avoiding the inevitable. Existence is futile. Material possessions are of non-importance. You know what you must do.
Fuck!